Hello everyone, welcome to the first of two plant sales that we've organised here on Sinfy Moor allotments. Now at the moment there's not many people here due to the fact it's a bit early and it's very cold because it's the beginning of May and it's quite icy this morning, but we're hoping there's a few more people going to turn out. So like I said, this is the first of two plant sales we're having. There's another one in a few weeks time where we're going to do teas and coffees and make it a little bit more elaborate. So it's a question of like the open day, see how it goes. Anyway, that's what's happening. So we'll have a closer look now around one or two of the stores and see what plants we've got for sale.
Well, down here on the ground I've found some strawberry plants, so I think at this point I'll see if I can find one of the stallholders to actually have a word with me and tell me a bit about what we expect from today.
Well, I've got Dawn with me now here. We're just at the plant sale and we're just going to ask Dawn, what do you think to the idea, Dawn? Do you think it's going to sort of work, this plant sale?
Yeah, I think it's a great idea. It's a really good opportunity for all the plot holders to bring along their excess of plants.
Yeah.
Because what one person's got too much of, another person finds.
Right, and
really
that's the general idea of this one, isn't
yeah,
it? You know?
Yeah.
And as I already said on camera, there's another sale in two or three weeks' time. We're going to make it a bit more elaborate with teas, coffees, and so on.
Yes, definitely.
So it's basically, it's just a question of seeing how it goes. So,
yeah.
A bit like the open days, you've got to start somewhere. Anyway, thank you very much for that, Dawn.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you.
Cheers.
Cheers.
OK, well, I've got Martin here with me now, and he's just going to take us through and just show us what's actually what. What have we actually got for sale then, Martin?
Well, we've got some red currants here.
Yeah.
A tray of antirrhinums.
Right.
Marigolds, hostas, primulas.
Yeah.
So a Christmas or an Easter cactus.
Yeah.
A very old plant, Aspidistra.
Right.
And a few white currants.
Right. And then on this table, we've got, what's this, mainly veg, is it, Martin?
It's mainly veg on here, yeah, we've got cabbages, cauliflowers,
yeah.
Tomatoes, strawberries, lettuce.
Right. And on the final table, another mixture of
beans, beetroot, kohlrabi, kale, cauliflower, and some sticks of rhubarb for sale.
Right. Well, that's great, but at least it's a start. So, thank you very much for that, Martin.
Okay, no problem.
And, we'll see how it goes. Well, that's our first plant sale at Sinfy Moor Allotments, and I think generally it's gone quite well for saying it is a very, very cold day for the 5th of May. There's another plant sale organised for about 3 weeks' time, so obviously we'll come back and we'll do a bit of footage of that one and see how it compares with today. Bye for now.